you got to perceive yourself as like a high performance car, like a Ferrari, like a Porsche, like a Lamborghini. You wouldn't put shit into that system. You want to put everything good into that, right? So if you're that, you got to be putting that kind of food into your diet. You got to be putting that kind of food into your body in order to perform your best. That's not going to happen if you're eating chocolate chip muffins and cookies for all day long while you're at a tournament.